Thank you.
Shut the fuck up!
Mr. Ohio, we have a question and answer. Be sharp, shut the fuck up next to the bathroom, damn it. Anyways, here we go. What to you is the difference in confidence and conceit? And which do you think you portray most often? Mocha, again, your question reads. What to you is the difference between confidence and conceit? And which do you think you portray most often? Good luck.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Contestant number 4, Mocha Lisa. In response to the question, the difference between confidence and conceit is that confidence is the way that you carry yourself in a positive aspect and allow yourself room to improve, allow yourself room to listen and to get better in that aspect. Conceit is thinking that you already have what you think you have and portraying that in a cocky and arrogant manner. I believe that I portray confidence more than conceit because I always give myself more room to grow. I listen, I take advice, and I believe that helps me grow as an entertainer and a drag queen and a person all around. Thank you.
All right, guys, contestant number 4, Mocha Lisa, make some noise. All right, we enclose the curtain for her.